Hello everybody, it's me again, Pomfire, here to host the action of Super Mario Sunshine. Shadow Mario's in the plaza, and he's carrying an egg. You know what that means. I hope you guys know what that means. Alright, so he wants bananas. Alright. So find him some bananas. Alright. No bananas. Ah, there's bananas. Give me that banana. Up, we befriended Yoshi. Wow, Yoshi has a pretty high spin jump. Wow. That's crazy. Anyways, we gotta go into Rico Harbor now that we have them, because before we weren't able to complete this mission, Yoshi's Fruit Adventure, but now we can because we have Yoshi. Most people don't like this mission. I love this mission. I know, it's so weird, like most of the levels that people don't like, I love them because they're just so difficult. Like, if levels were not difficult, then the game would just have like nothing to it. Like really, the game would not be fun. Hey, Durian, right off the bat. I believe that durians is the only thing that Yoshi will take. So it's easier to spray it over to him than to kick it. At least that's how I find it. Yeah, X takes you off. Thank you. Alright, well. So you see, I almost made it. Nanas. Pineapple. Pear. Nothing. Coconut. Nothing. Bananas. Pineapple. Nothing. Nothing. Pear. Coconut. All right. There it is. Alright, there we go. Second try. Okay. Okay. Well, pear, bananas. Oh, come on, Kato. Pineapple. There it is, the dairy. Oh crap. We're good. All right, we got it. Thank you. But not. Pineapple. There it is. The Darien. You know, I'm gonna try a different approach. Okay. I don't know. Oh, hey, pull another drink. Okay. No, that doesn't work. Okay. It almost bananas, all right. Nothing. Okay. Fair. Oh, hey, Dino. I'll wait for him to come back over here. Can I make that? Yeah, I can make that. Alright. Alright, that works. Alright, make it quick, because I'm running out of juice here. Alright, swing back over. Jump up from the stairs so that I can spray you. I don't know what made Yoshi jump so low. Alright, got another durian. Okay, the durian was like nowhere near him, but okay. Okay, okay, okay. Alright, this has been going for 20 minutes. Yeah, whatever. All right, I'll wait. You would spin jump up there, but what was that? Yoshi, you did a high spin jump when you didn't need to, and then a low one. Yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna spin jump up there next time. Screw the fish. Give me durians. Mm-hmm. picked up a ledge. I was rolling over to that dinosaur. You gotta be careful about that. The fruit on the bottom could make the durian actually roll off because it yeah, like when there's fruit at the nozzle of the machine, then it could cause the durian to actually like roll out into the water. So you gotta be careful about that. And make sure that doesn't happen. Alright, there it is. I don't even got that much water left. Yeah, screw that. Alright. Second fish. Let's go, second fish. I don't even need first fish. Cause I got you, second fish. Oh, come on. It landed on the edge. I saw that. Thank you. I'm just gonna. I don't even use the fish. I don't need them. Alright, there it is, the durian, okay. The only part that I really need to fish is at this beginning part, when I need to travel from there to over here. Then I'm pretty sure that'll be good. Yeah, I can make it there. Yeah. Yeah, I can make it up there too. See, the fish is what was throwing me up. I swear to God, as soon as I tried it without spraying the fish, I was able to do it. I am legitimately angry right now. Alright, I'll see you guys next time when I catch Shadow Mario.